This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat.
Tell your neighbors or you die of fright. It's our turn.
Everybody scream.
You missed our old Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed. He's just shot and their eyes glowing red.
We're not mean in our town of Halloween.
In this town, don't we let it down? Everyone's waiting for the next surprise. Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back and
scream like a banshee if you jump.
How will you scream? This is Halloween.
Everybody scream.
Don't you
please make way for a very special guy.
In her ice cream and then she peed in her pants.
Yeah, those over there, they're in my ice cream.
Uh-huh. Jack, I know how you feel.
Everybody vote for Sally.
What?
Everybody walk like Ashley.
I would, but I can't.
Daddy has one of his toe things stuck in the middle of his shorts.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Oh, my pig.
Your pig stink again?
Itch.
Yeah, they stink as usual.
Well, I know Dad.
Yeah, you don't wear deodorant. What?
Ashley,
smell it. You know you want to. What?
All right. You don't like it.
No.
Why?
None for you, my precious little pet.
Can I try
these
ones?
I'm going to pet you.
What if they don't fit me?
I'm going to.
Ow! I raised your leg.
No. Don't do that. It might hurt. I'm going to. What?
You have to let it sit for more than 2 seconds before you try to suck it down.
It's been a minute already, okay?
Hold get the trough. Let me pet you. Let me pet you. Be my little pet. I want to love you. Let me love you. Let me love you. I'm not ticklish. I'm going to love you. Yes. I love you. Oh, I love you, love you. I love you. I want to love you. No. I'm going to love you. I'm going to love you. Better not stop coughing on me. I'm not getting sick. No. Let me pet you, my pet.
Can you stop? Can we, like, watch the movie?
I know, right?
Fine.
Maybe swine.
I'm not doing anything. I'm just sitting here.
She's getting ready to do her hair.
What dance?
What's this? What's this? There's color everywhere. What's this? There's white things in the air. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This isn't fair. What's this? What's this? There's something very wrong. What's this? There's people singing songs. What's this? The streets are lined with little creatures laughing. Everybody seems so happy. Have I paused to be on Daffy? What is this? What's this? There's children throwing snowballs instead of throwing heads. They're busy building toys, absolutely no one's dead. There's frost in every window, oh, I can't believe my eyes. And in my bones I feel the warmth that's coming from inside. Oh, look, what's this? The hanging mistletoe. They kiss? Why, that looks so unique. Inspired! The gathering around, the hearing story, roasting chestnuts on a fire. What's this? In here, they've got a little tree. How queer! And who would ever think? And why? They're covering it with tiny little things. They've got electric lights on strings. Now there's a smile on everyone. So now correct me if I'm wrong. This looks like fun. This looks like fun. Oh, could it be I got my wish? What's this? Oh my, what now? The children are asleep. But look, there's nothing underneath. No ghouls, no witches here to scream and scare them or ensnare them. Only little cozy things secure inside their dreamland. What's this? The monsters are all missing and the nightmares can't be found. And in their place there seems to be good feeling all around. Instead of screams, I swear I can hear music in the air. The smell of cakes and pies are absolutely everywhere. The sights, the sounds, they're everywhere and all around. I've never felt so good before. This empty place inside of me is filling up. I simply cannot get enough. I want to do it. I've got to know what is this place that I have found? What is this?
Stella.